Nope, not at all.
I'm not buddy. I'm just standing here.
Well, you're special too. So,
do you want to sit next to brother or
Dang.
Why do you even ask?
I don't know. It's not worth asking, but I do.
It was considerate of you to ask though.
I don't know. I
figured he'd want Rachel, but you know.
You never know.
Maybe.
Maybe. One can dream.
All right. Woo! This is a special day.
Yeah.
Jesus' birthday, right?
Right.
Right, man?
Right.
Yeah. And it's a special day for you.
Right.
Because you've been learning about what God's body and blood does. It offers you forgiveness. That Holy Spirit that was in, planted into you at your baptism.
Right.
Now, it's getting filled with this. It's washing away your sin. And that's a special, special day. So, first communion day that we're going to call for being. And everybody's welcome to be participating. So let's start in prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you this day. Father, we're just in awe of the great love you have that would send your Son to be born like us, to walk among us, and die for us. That you raise him from the dead, Father, so that we can claim in his glory. We can latch on to that by faith and trust in him. And Father, we just thank you for that gift. And Father, today for Ben, he's been studying, getting fed your word, Father. And man, the years that I've known him here, I have seen the Holy Spirit and his love for you every single day that we're here together. But Father, today is a special day because from his teaching, his learning, Father, he's going to start taking your Son's precious body and blood. Father, we thank you for that gift for Ben, but we thank you for that for all of us. In Jesus' name, amen. Now, the same night that Jesus was betrayed, he took bread, and he broke it, and he gave it to them, saying, take and eat. This is my true body, which is given to you. In the same manner also, he took the cup. And after he had supped, he said, drink of it, all of you. This cup is a new testament in my blood. It washes us clean. And that's all. We've been able to produce it. Oh, Richard over there, yeah. So, but it's that special to us all the time. So in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Father, we ask that you bless us. So we're going to start there, but if the rest of y'all won't, just kind of nod and just come by and give. And I'm just going to point out what's what. Let's turn this way. Because this is the real stuff. this is the why. This is great juice for somebody.
So, yes,
take one of those.
So the small side is the wafer. And so the night Jesus betrayed, he took that bread and he broke it. And he gave it to you, saying, take and eat.
all of you. Now we're going to turn it over. There's going to be the wine. In the same manner, he took the cup, and after he had supped, he gave it to them, saying, "Take and drink, all of you." This cup is the New Testament in my blood, given for you for the forgiveness of sin. Now may the eating and drinking of our Lord's precious body and blood strengthen and preserve you and keep you steadfast in the one true faith, the life everlasting.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Alan. Yeah. Thanks to all of you guys for joining us and sharing the special time.
But we're not done.
Okay.
Because
pray it out.
As is our practice, and it is so awesome to get back to what we do here at LifeBridge. Ben, thank you so much for allowing all of us to be part of this special day. And after we take the Eucharist, we come together in family groups and pray it out. So we thank the Lord above for the gift of his unending love and a promise kept that there is so much more, and that being the love and forgiveness that is found in the blood and the body of our Lord Jesus Christ. Merry Christmas to every one of you. Amen.
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 Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Jen reminded me yesterday that Ben was born on Transfiguration Sunday. He was baptized on Easter, and he has First Communion on Christmas.
All right. Oh. That's an awesome heritage.
Absolutely. Thank you, guys, for making it possible. Appreciate it.